I stuck the fool with his own blade!
Given everything to the church. Must we give up our lives as well?
Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword. Though I doubt you will ever see back. All right, soon. Edmund.
Left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family too. I tried to convince Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said the bound would be to abandon the world, to call that the world for her son. She's right.
ready.
Ow!
You can take what's left.
Delight you're here. My boy, I think he's possessed.
Worry not, Peter. Ah, good. You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son. Meet me in the cellar there, and prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
Colder down here than out there.
A sure sign of demonic presence.
Hello. Greetings.
Your bones betray you. They shall soon serve me.
Your bones betray you. They shall soon serve me.
Sorry. Your bones betray you. They shall soon serve me.
Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages.
Sister, I know the cathedral's normal method is to burn the person possessed.
Some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Oh, praise be.
As I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness.
Pathetic. This child belongs to me.
Angels above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
Your mewling has no power here. I will never go. His soul is mine!
Father, protect this child with your grace. I command you to flee this body!
No! No!
It is done.
Ata, my boy, can you hear me? Please, say something.
Father? Where am I?
My boy! Oh, Vata! You're all right. Thank you, sister.
You're welcome. I'm sure I will see you at the next service, yes, Peter? Right in the front pew?
Of course, sister, of course!
Let us give them a moment. Speak to me outside. You did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovoshad who are in need of me. If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.